up that one the bread apart. Pull it up, pull it up.
Okay.
Get on your feet and clap your hands.
Pull up that one the bread apart. Pull it up, pull it up.
Internet Gospel Radio. Live Internet Gospel Radio. Live Internet Gospel Radio. Live Internet Gospel Radio.
God bless you.
I want you to take this back to your church. Rise, oh God. Everybody say, and take your place.
Take your place.
We enthrone you with our worship.
Okay.
And your mercy, that's the whole song, y'all. Y'all got it? Y'all got it? Come on, clap your hands, say,
rise, oh God.
Rise, oh God. And take your place.
And take your place.
Say, we are standing on your promise.
We are standing on your promise.
Just shall live.
Just shall live.
Show. The Paul Llewellyn Show. Live Internet Gospel Radio. Live Internet Gospel Radio. Live Internet Gospel Radio. Live Internet Gospel Radio. God bless you.
Grace for each moment. Hope for each sunrise. Love for the unlikely. Joy for the brokenhearted. Maybe that's what you need. Welcome home.
This is Dawn Martin, and you're listening to the Paul Llewellyn Show, Gospel Today.
God never said, "Give and I'll give you everything you want." He did say those who are generous would receive. God knows what's best for us, and He can and will give. But His blessings are never one size fits all. God seeks to inspire gratitude in the hearts of His people. He gave everything to secure salvation, forgiveness, and life for His people. Gratitude and giving expresses appreciation. When it comes to the legacy we leave behind, we have some choices. We can love people or hate them. We can choose to help people or hurt them. We can keep every penny we earn or use it to do something important. When you leave a legacy of love, help, and giving, you are recognized for something most people won't do. They may not think they can afford to give, or that loving other people can bring pain, or that helping people is never a wise use of time. In each case, it may seem as if there is risk in building a legacy. But that risk is a lot smaller when you remember that God is the final judge of all our choices. He commands us to love, to help, and to give. When we let you know we are a listener-supported ministry, we're overwhelmingly grateful to see your legacy shine through in every gift.
All right, guys, listen.
Let's share something about ourselves.
This is the Gospel Today Show with your host, Brother Paul Llewellyn.
You are Alpha and Omega.
One.
This is an exclusive.
Oh, Grind Internet Radio.
DJ Paul Llewellyn.
Okay.
Paul Llewellyn.
He
knows your music. He speaks your mind, and he's got you locked on.
Internet Gospel Radio. Live Internet Gospel Radio. Live Internet Gospel Radio. Live Internet Gospel Radio.
God bless you.
A great God. Oh, yes, He is. Oh, yes, He is. From the rising of the sun to the going down of the same, the Lord is worthy. Somebody shout worthy. Somebody shout worthy. The Lord is worthy to be praised. It is indeed another day to give God glory. Another day to say thank you, Jesus, for life. Another day to say, yes, Lord, I believe in you. Another day to say, yes, Lord, I thank you. Come on, come on, come on, come on now. Hey, 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 hey. Oh, my God.